Hey guys, welcome to Cup of Kids. Today
we'll be doing a mob race.
Yep, and this is
track. So
let us introduce this our experiment.
Which one is faster?
So, and number one, we put skeleton and a wolf.
You know why we put skeleton and a wolf?
Because skeleton is a bow and wolf. Like, so I got all the spawners. I got creeper. I got villager, and I got skeleton. So how it works? First we spawn. Okay, how it works? First we spawn a mob. Put people. Yep, like that. Done. They're all ready. And then when we get to run, and my open door. Okay, I'll open all the doors, but make sure there's no. Wait. Make sure there are no zombies here.
No zombies.
Because the zombies will be chasing. Okay. Get ready. 3, 2. Go!
Well, I think I'll slot the.
I think skeleton.
Oh my god! Look at that! Okay. Why did you have to?
The winner is
skeleton, and then villager, which is number one is skeleton, and then villager,
and then number three is people.
So third place, creeper. First place. This will be creeper.
No, I did this.
Third place, creeper. Second place, villager.
You were about to win.
Yeah. But then he stopped.
Villager.
And then first place, skeleton.
Oh my god, skeleton.
Okay, so we got all our winners here. We got third place for creeper, and then we got first place skeleton and second place villager. You know why skeleton got the first place? Because he won first. Skeleton, it was because the villager just stopped in front of the door. And then skeleton just get in.
No, they cannot get in.
Well, creeper, you are the worst.
No, so awesome. Why do you have to stop chasing?
Finally, creeper. You are the worst.
That's what you're supposed to
do. I hate you. Delicious all! Celebrate our winner!